Tonight we're getting ready for evening prayer here at St. Mary's in Griffith. During the prayer service, we have the evening prayer that seminarians and priests and deacons pray, but in a more communal setting. We take the psalms that the community knows from their hymnal and substitute those for recited psalms. But we also have sort of an interactive element, and after evening prayer, we invite people to come forward and light candles. They can just spend some time on kneeling at the steps of the sanctuary in front of our Lord in Eucharistic adoration. It's just a quiet and peaceful time to center oneself as we prepare for Holy Week.
Such a small sacrifice out of our schedules pales in comparison to the blood, sweat, and tears of our Lord.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
God, creator and author of all being, bless these cheeses and butters and other dairy foods.